The planned rally is in reaction to the opening night attacks at State Fair. New at 6, 12 News' Nick Boers live in West Allis. And Nick, businesses are responding to the warning in different ways.
Right, Terry. Police say they're expecting maybe a dozen ralliers here on Saturday afternoon, and almost certainly many more counter-protesters. Still, some businesses have decided to play it safe here, closing entirely or altering their hours. But others say they don't want to give the neo-Nazis the satisfaction.
The streets of West Allis around City Hall could erupt Saturday afternoon for the so-called rally in defense of white Americans and their counter-protesters. West Allis police sent letters to the area businesses suggesting they close. And Bunker's restaurant across from City Hall today announced they'll do just that.
Just decided that we would enjoy the long weekend and hope everybody else does also.
Same story for Diane's Designs just down the block, choosing to close Saturday.
You know, hope that everything just remains peaceful and, you know, good-natured. Mm-hmm. And that's our biggest hopes, that there's no, you know, any disturbances or anything.
Businesses say it's a complicated decision because it's unclear if the event will fizzle or be more like the 2002 rally that drew thousands to downtown Milwaukee.
Some people thought, well, maybe we should consider even closing for the day, and we decided not to do that. We want to serve our customers as best we can.
Catholic Books and Gifts will close early at 1 o'clock, but admit it may not be necessary.
We really don't know what's going to happen. Maybe very simple and unthreatening, but on the other hand, some people were worried about it, so I'm not concerned. I'm going to be here cleaning.
And the owner of Mis Sueños restaurant is choosing to stay put throughout.
I decided to stay open. I think giving more attention to it, running scared from it, that there's going to be a problem, is going to make a bigger problem. So I feel it's better we stay open, and I really don't think it's going to be that big of a deal, really.
Well, police certainly aren't taking any chances, though, planning a full mobilization here. The goal to keep the two sides from clashing physically. The coalition of some 30 local organizations is planning that counter-protest. Live at 76th and Greenfield in West Allis, Nick Boer, WISN 12 News.